And so I will take my aquastone and I take a little bit of it onto a trowel, and I only need to go onto one edge of the trowel, and I don't need to have a whole lot of material, though I want to create a very interesting pattern, so I kind of